If a patient presents with bilateral pain in the infrascapular region, especially with movement, or experiences clicking, snapping, or clunking sensations around the scapula, elastofibroma dorsi should be on your differential. This lesion typically appears deep to the serratus anterior, green, and latissimus dorsi, orange, muscles, in the location marked in red. Elastofibroma dorsi is usually easy to identify when compared to normal anatomy. However, on CT scans, it appears as a poorly defined soft tissue mass with attenuation similar to adjacent skeletal muscle, making it easy to overlook. Here's another patient with a similar mass just inferior to the scapula, in the classic location, deep to the serratus anterior and latissimus dorsi muscles. Again, the lesion, marked in red, is relatively well defined but lacks a true capsule. One of the hallmark imaging features of elastofibroma dorsi is its fibrous and fatty components. Fibrous component, isointense to muscle. Fatty component, high signal intensity on T1 and T2 weighted images. This streaky internal fat signal is a distinguishing feature. Signal intensity is similar to skeletal muscle. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like.